Hey everyone, Haley here, social growth marketer at Biteable. Today, I'll be teaching you how to use an online tool like Biteable to trim your videos. Let's get started. So let's go ahead and use Biteable to trim a video online. So we'll go ahead and log into our account, or you can create a new account with Biteable, it's totally free. And then at the top here, we'll click Start with an empty video. From there, we can choose our video shape, depending on where we plan on sharing our finished video, and click Continue. Now, if you have your own video clips that you'd like to upload to trim, you can do so using this Upload tab on the left-hand side, or you can also trim some of our stock videos. So we'll go ahead and pick a clip to practice with here. Perfect. So there are two ways to trim this video in the Biteable Video Editor. You can go ahead and select Trim Footage up at the top here. This will let you control where your footage starts and where your footage stops. So now we have a video that's about 5 seconds long, and we can play to see those changes that we just made. Perfect, so we'll save those changes. You can also use our toolbar at the bottom here to shorten the length of your clip. This won't do anything to the start of your clip, it'll just shorten the end a little bit. So right now our video clip is 4 seconds long. We could shorten it to 3 seconds, or we could also increase it. Now remember, we trimmed our video clip to about 5 seconds long. So if we play any longer than 5 seconds, it'll automatically loop that clip at the beginning again. Once you're ready to preview, go ahead and click play using this play button. And you can see we had that video loop around the 5 second mark. If you're happy with your final trimmed video and you're ready to export it, you can go ahead and navigate to our export tab. From there, click build video. This will generate a link that you can share to your video. You can share it directly to your social media sites. Or once your video is finished building, you'll be able to download it directly to your device as well. And there you have it. If you're ready to start trimming those videos, head over to Biteable.com to get started. If you like this tutorial and you want to see more from us, don't forget to subscribe to our channel down below. See you next time.